I was so happy that week, and I was just going to explode. So full of love for my baby and my man and those absolutely mind-blowing mountains. There just wasn't room for anything else. There wasn't room for pain or sickness or fear. Life was just too incredibly beautiful.